και θα τα καταφέρουμε. Λοιπόν, μαζί μας έχουμε τον ACS MVP του αγώνα, τον Liam O'Reilly. Liam, you're the MVP of the match. Just let me check the stats here. You had 11 points, 7 rebounds and 6 assists. So that's an all-around performance for you, wasn't it?
Yeah, you know, my teammates give me a lot of confidence. I thought Malik played really well tonight. I thought just defensively, you know, they scored 59 points. So, you know, I think that's credit to our defense. You know, coach has been on us. We've been trying to get better. So, you know, defensively, I think we were really there.
Let me translate that. Μίλησε για τον Malik Hines, ο οποίος έκανε πολύ καλό παιχνίδι. Αναφέρθηκε στην άμυνα της ομάδας του. Μόλις 59 πόντους δέχτηκε ο Απόλλωνας. Μίλησε και για την προσπάθεια από τον Μπάγκο για την πολύ καλή οργάνωση. Απόλλωνας, with this win today, is pretty much, I won't say confirm the third position, but you're in a very good position to take third position. And what is the ultimate goal that the team could reach at the end of the season?
Right. I mean, we talked about it from the beginning. We're trying to get a cup or we're trying to get a championship. You know, we're right there. We just got to build from this. This is a good game. Showed us a lot defensively. We know we can play offensively with anybody. So we just got to get better and build on it. And I think we'll have a real chance.
Ζητήσαμε από τον Λίαμ να μας πει ποιο είναι η τελική στόχη του Απόλλωνα. Μίλησε για ή κύπελλο ή πρωτάθλημα. Θέλουμε να πάρουμε τίτλο. Πρέπει να χρειαστώ και να δουλέψουμε σκληρά. So, Liam, how are you feeling in Cyprus with Apollonas? You're having a very good season this year. What's your take of this the city and this organization?
Yeah, I mean, I love the city, the organization. They've treated me well. They give me a lot of confidence. My coach, my president, you know, give me a lot of confidence. So I just try to take what they give me and just play hard every day.
Μίλησε για τα καλύτερα για τον Απόλλωνα, για τον προπονητή, τον πρόεδρο. Είπε ότι του δίνουν πολύ αυτοπεποίθηση και τον βοηθούν να παίζει όσο καλύτερα μπορεί και να δίνει το καλύτερο αυτό κάθε μέρα. Liam, thank you very much and I wish you all the best.
Appreciate it.
Αυτά από τον MVP του Απόλλωνα.